Now that's a fucking punch. Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad.
Back in the day. Went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? 7 fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously, guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you and meet you back at the weapons cache. Go get him, chump. Champ.
You.
First rule of the fighting
pit is
you gotta tell everyone you know.
I know what's the speed around here. Little Leffer sent you, huh? Follow me.
I'm itching to swing this bat. I've been craving that teeth-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Dog before coming. Scabs all weenie.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, Lollipop.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Shit, here comes little fucker's latest human sacrifice. Lollipop!
Oh, yeah! Shit, yeah!
They're gonna eat the duck!
Oh, yeah! Shit, yeah! Lollipop.
You're alive now, but you're still dead.
That's Lollipop!
Oh, yeah!
Sitting on the dog.
2 seconds! Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Shit, yeah!
Lollipop! Lollipop! Eat dirt! Lollipop! You're gonna die in there! Shut it!
There's a nasty shock waiting for you in there!
This is gonna be a slug!
Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds! Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party! Let's hope they last longer than the last one!
Thank you.
got our work cut out for us.
You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back then. You and me, Slick, we're partners now. Now I'll be in touch, and we're both gonna get what we want. I could probably be the boss of all the highwaymen if I wanted to.
I can't stay here. Moving. I'm taking hits! Copy that!
Huh.
New Eden used to be a cult led by Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
That's no dog. If you you see someone dressed in skins talking like they're in some kind of stage play, that's an Eaton. They live in a commune nearby, waiting for their leader, Joseph, to return. I hear a lot of rumors about their hunting abilities that amount to magic, really. Don't know what to make of.
See how you fit in here.
You can count on me. Locked and loaded, partner.
Liberated some assets, huh? That was too close. Finders keepers. With my little eye, elk.
lucky stars. We've got to build up hostility. It's our only hope.
Pretty cool, before.
You shut up!
I gotta move!
Go back.
Holy shit. That was unbelievable.
You're okay.
I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner.
Carmine?
I need to get back home. Got a getaway ride all ready to go.
Useful.
Come on. Let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now, she ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use her to bust on out of here, friend. There she is. Like I
said, not finished. Mostly the flying part.
But ain't she a beauty? Go on, grab the wheel.
I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
Gunfire. Stay alert. Then let's get the hell on out of here. Straight ahead.
Affection. Yeah. Will you give me your heart? Will you wish on
Hold on to your lunch! Woo!
Thank you. Straight ahead! Now let's refuel and get home!
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
You know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Ugh, they were just here. Where did I put them?
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
With the right people and the right spirit, we can have something special here. Whenever I built up settlements back west, if you've got enough specialists, let's give Prosperity a shot in the arm. Otherwise, let's keep looking for the right people. Oh.
So you come in with Carmina.
I checked. Hey, Mama. It's like if you maxed out what the size of a shack could be. That's where we're at now.
So you come in with Carmina.
Come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working.
We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.
Mom.
They were all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now, come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
What the hell?
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on. Oh no.
You better put those down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No, hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. It's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay. Let's go inside. Let's go.
We don't have any time to waste.
About the whole train thing, huh?
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Hey! Come on, I got something. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get... La grosse patate is ready! Now, we go steal from the highwaymen. There's a bunch of them hiding out in the trash warship. Let's go! Away! The highwaymen come here, we make them shit their pants.
Yeah, you know what else is fun? Staying here. Watching the dizzying array of flashing lights behind my eyelids and not getting shot.
Hi there, ma'am.
Yeah, ooh, that's my biggest high. It's okay, Sally, I get it. I'll meet you after this is all done, okay? We'll chill out. We'll get the time. Hey, my so. Girl, my queen. You got it.
Yeah. Sure glad you're on our side, partner.
How's it going?
We'll survive this.
The highwaymen can come back any second. Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now go check on the scout so we get an early warning when the highwaymen attack.
Okay,
there's no room for error, Cap. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
I love that plane. I love you. Makes sense to me.
Oh. Dad.
That lot of good the train's gonna do, huh?
You've already made a difference being here. I've seen what the highwaymen do to their prisoners. If they catch me, I hope I die quick.
Hi there.
Hi.